Yo, hi guys. Good morning. My name is Muhamad Haidar Amany, and I'm from Indonesia University of Education. Right now, I'm gonna tell you how important you have to do before you ride to the road. And this is my bike. When I'm with you, I feel like I'm inside a rainbow. When I'm with you, I feel like I'm inside a rainbow. Yo, first thing you have to do is turn on your motorbike like this, and make sure your bike is have two mirrors to look behind you. And then make sure your front light is on and your brake light is on too, like this. And then make sure your brake is no trouble to reduce an accident. And then look to the digital speedo here. Make sure your fuel is already filled. And then make sure again your light stand is on and your dip light is on too, like this. And I'm gonna show you how the important body protector before you ride. You have to prepare the gloves and then the jacket, and don't forget a helmet, long pants and a shoe to make you safe from accident. I think that's it. Let's go to the road.
So fucking precious when you smile. Yeah. Hit it from the back and drive you wild. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Girl, I lose myself up in those eyes. I just had to let you know you're mine.
So, rules when on road is first. Make sure your speed is under 60 km per hour. If you want to ride slowly, use the left lane. And when you want to pass the vehicle in front of you, use the right lane. And don't forget to see the rear view mirrors. And that's it. Enjoy the ride. Young and drunk in love. A few years later, I have started thinking if it's just love in every glass I'm drinking. We're like one and without you I'm sinking. I'm always shining next to you. Oh, I got you, there's no reason to chasing pavement on my own. Cause you're here, I'm delighted cause I got you.
Every day we dance and life's been smiling. We're not young, still drunk in love. Oh, I got you, there's no reason to chasing pavement on my own. Cause you're here to stay every night and day.
I think that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the ride.
Thanks for watching and see you next time. Peace out.